season, come by and see me. We'll try to take care of it.
Thank you, Jim. Right. Appreciate you. So much.
Hey, thanks for great to have you all here. Yes, looking sir. Forward to it.
Hey y'all, this is 49 Winchester, and this is our Opry debut. When we first started this band and didn't know where it would go or if we'd ever get out of, you know, the immediate area that we were in or anything, people would jokingly say, "When are you gonna play the Grand Ole Opry?" And I didn't know it would be today, but it's later this evening, so there's their answer, I guess. Chase have known each other since before we were old enough to even really have memories. I don't know a life without this guy in it. So Bus became a friend really early on too. Noah, for you know, we all from the same little podunk town in the middle of Appalachia, and we grew up real close to each other, and been doing this since we were in school, man. Great, man. How are you? Yes, sir. Nice to meet you, brother. Nice. I don't know that it was necessarily a particular moment, but there was definitely a season when we could feel ourselves growing a lot as musicians, being a little more adventurous with our tones, with guitars and stuff, playing with a little more overdrive and a little more oomph. And I think that's really what's kind of given us our trademark sound now, which is kind of country music with a little something extra behind it, giving it a push, you know what I mean? There's definitely a southern rock kind of rock and roll spirit to everything we do. So when we found that, we heard this thing that was a little different. It was hard to put a finger on what all it sounded like, because, you know, I love R&B and soul, and there's so many things that influence the way I sing and the way I play guitar, for that matter, and write songs.
I have traveled such a distance just to see the smiles on your face. Oh, and I have traveled far and wide, and I have died and lived and flown through time.
It was several years ago when we thought, okay, this is really starting to come together. Things are starting to flesh out and feel bigger and badder than they ever had before. And I think that was really just due to us staying so busy as much as anything, and not some great, you know, revelation that we had. It was just, we grew so much. When we started this band, we didn't know where to play in our hometown. We didn't know what to do or how to ask or what, and nothing. So it came from a seed that small, and now it's kind of grown into what it is today. So there was definitely a season that we went through where we really felt like we were growing fast.
They're from a little town in Southwest Virginia called Castlewood. And tonight, they're here at the Opry House with a brand new album. They're going to share music from it right now. Fortune favors the bold. Please favor 49 Winchester.
And if you wonder where my heart is, when I'm out on the road, Lord, I tried at home.
I think what's allowed us to set ourselves apart from everybody else is that we love each other greatly, and we really go to bat for each other every night on stage. So and that's our fuel, you know what I mean? It's each other. We're always trying to do better for these guys, you know what I mean?
Thank you so much.
How often do you get off stage and Vince Gill says, "Hey, great job," you know? So it was unbelievable. This is the experience of our lifetime.
We appreciate you guys, man. We love y'all.
49 Winchester's Grand Ole Opry debut. For those of you listening around the world, the Grand Ole Opry House is on its feet tonight.